Today we're taking a look at Colorado State versus Utah State match, which is happening on Friday, March 12, 2021, and giving you my betting tips and predictions in general on this game. Welcome back to High Stakes, let's get straight into it. Also, don't forget to subscribe to get notified as soon as we release these sport prediction videos. It's a semifinal clash in the Mountain West tournament in the Silver State on the parquet floor. The third-seeded Colorado State Rams take on the second-seeded Utah State Aggies with a berth in the Mountain West Tournament Championship game on the line Friday night. Colorado State advanced to the semifinals as they took down sixth-seeded Fresno State 72-62 in the quarterfinals Thursday night. Utah State punched their ticket by downing seventh-seeded UNLV 74-53 in their quarterfinal matchup Thursday night. In the all-time series between the teams, the Aggies own a 45-34 advantage, but the team split a pair of matchups this season. Utah State took an 83-64 win on January 19, while Colorado State claimed an 84-76 win in the most recent match boo on January 21. Both those games took place at Utah State. In their quarterfinals game, Colorado State beat Fresno State 72-62 in a solid all-around game where they covered the spread as an 8.5-point favorite. The Rams shot 52% from the floor and they held the Bulldogs to 42.1% shooting. Four of five starters for CSU scored in double figures in the game, led by Isaiah Stevens, who went for 16 points on 50% shooting. G. Stevens is the second leading scorer for the Rams, and before going for a game-high 16 points in the last game, he had 20 points in his previous game. G. David Roddy is the leading scorer and rebounder and had 15 points and 7 boards in the last game after going for 3 straight double-doubles. G. Kendall Moore had 15 points in the win over Fresno State on 66.7% shooting, and had 15 points and 17 points, respectively, in his previous two games. Coming into this Mountain West tournament matchup, Colorado State is 18-5 on the year. The Rams took out Fresno State in the tournament on Thursday. As for Utah State, they're currently 19-7 on the year. The Aggies beat UNLV in their last game Thursday. Check back all season long for free college basketball picks at Sports Chat Place. Colorado State has had a pretty impressive year thus far, and they're yet to lose consecutive games. The Rams are 6-1 in their last 7 outings, and notched a nice 10-point win over Fresno State in the Thursday tournament game. Utah State ran their win streak to 5 as they took care of UNLV in their quarterfinal contest Thursday night. The Aggies improved to 19-7 on the season and look to reach the Mountain West title game for the third straight season. They are the two-time defending champions. Against UNLV, Utah State took advantage of the fact that the Rebels were in action in a first-round contest Wednesday by pulling away in the second half. The Aggies trailed by as many as 6 in the first half but rallied to tie the game at halftime. In the second half, Utah State outscored UNLV 17-9 in the first 5 minutes to go up 41-33 and never looked back. Their lead didn't drop below 6 after that as they steadily pulled away. The Aggies shot 45.2% from the field, including 6 of 18 from 3-point range, and controlled the glass by a 45-32 margin. Nemias Keta had 18 points, 13 rebounds, and 3 blocks to lead the way in the win. On the year, Utah State has averaged 74.3 points per contest on the season, putting them 99th in the nation in scoring offense. The Aggies are pulling down an average of 40.7 rebounds per contest while passing off 16.5 assists per game. Utah State has played solid defense this season as they are 20th in scoring defense by allowing an average of 62.5 points a night this season. Marco Anthony is one of 3 Aggies in double figures as he averages 10.2 points plus 4.8 rebounds a game. Justin Bean, Nemias Keta, and Rolly Worcester are all solid offensive weapons. Brock Miller, Stephen Ashworth, Sean Barstow, and Alfonso Anderson are all going to have to improve their offensive production for Utah State to get going. The Aggies are shooting 45.2% from the field as a team on the year. Utah State is draining 6.6 three-pointers a game this season while shooting 34.2% from three-point range on the year. the Aggies are okay at the charity stripe, sinking 72% of their attempts this season. So here's my betting suggestions on in this game. This one is going to be a good clash between a pair of teams that had plenty of success this season. These teams split two meetings in Logan back in January and are solid on both ends of the floor. There is plenty of depth in both rotations that can contribute on any given night. Colorado State has an advantage when it comes to free throw shooting and field goal percentage, while Utah State is the better team on the defensive end of the floor. The Aggies simply play better once they get into the tournament, as evidenced by winning the last two Mountain West tournament titles. Keta is the big X factor here that the Rams don't have. His ability to make plays on both ends gives the Aggies the advantage here. My first betting advice for you is to pick Utah State Aggies -4.5. In the Thursday tournament game versus Fresno State, Colorado State had a 33-28 edge at the break, and things only got better from there in a 72-62 win. Leading the way was Isaiah Stevens with 16 points, 5 rebounds, and 1 block. Over on the Utah State side, they got off to a rough start at 1-3 this year, but then hit a win streak that lasted from December 8th to January 21st. The Aggies have won 5 straight games, taking out Nevada, Wyoming, Fresno State, and UNLV in that stretch. In the Thursday tournament win over UNLV, Utah State posted a 50-29 edge in the second half to catch a 74-53 victory and move on. Leading the team in scoring was Nemias Keta with 18 points, 13 rebounds, 1 assist, 1 steal, and 3 blocks. Utah State is 4-0 ATS in their last 4 neutral site games and 9-3 ATS in their last 12 after an ATS win. The over is 6-1 in the Aggies' last 7 Friday games, and the under is 4-1 in their last 5 neutral site games. Meanwhile, the Rams are 7-21 ATS in their last 28 Friday games and 4-1 ATS in their last 5 neutral site games. The over is 4-1 in Colorado State's last 5 Friday games and the under is 5-2 in the last 7 overall. My second betting advice for you is to pick Utah State Aggies on money line. That's it for this video. Stay tuned and stay safe for the next betting tips and advice.